chauffeur will dive down the inside of him if he leaves any sort of a gap, because there is a bit of a horsepower difference. Garth Francis up to fourth from Don Cook on the Honda 4. Don Cook just pulled out trying to go around the outside in the second half of the sweeper there. But maybe the rush of blood off the line, they've all sorted themselves out a tiny little bit. It's the New South Welsh pairing. Ray Early and Rod Foster from Jeff Irwin and Eric Morrison. And then Tim Loon and Joanne Michelson in that third spot. So Don Cook and Chris Wisner for fourth. And then we've got the first of the classics, Garth Francis and Paul Kenny. And they are well clear this set. Jeff Irwin's got in front of the Activate One machine. Sidecars event 23 on our program, five lapper. If Jeff Irwin puts another lap down, standing his lead back to Ray Early. Don Cook got past Tim Loon. Garth Francis has got the whole of the start finish, the S's, back to Zane Dodds. Gets the signal to go around the outside. speed alerts. So one lap to go in this dusting sidecar event. Whatsoever in the first couple of sidecars. Checkered flag time, here comes Jeff and Eric, they take an easy win. Shuttle whistle lap down.